about her boobs? Like...
FYI, boobs are just fatty tissues over our chest muscles, okay? They're just fats. Freaking fats.
Taba lang yan, okay? Diba? Lumalabas yung mga kamanyakan nyo, ha?
Hey loves! Welcome to another video. And in this video, I want to talk about something. So, this power of makeup trend or video is up on YouTube for the past years. I know you've seen one of these videos. Anyway, I know you've come across this IG story of this person. So I've decided to make this video because of the topic I want to talk about. That IG story is this. I don't even know who this guy is. As in, literal, hindi ko talaga siya kilala. Nakilala ko lang siya nung nakita ko yung screenshot ng story niya sa FB feed ko. And, grabe. Ang babaw ng definition mo ng panloloko. I just want to say to all the people who has the same mindset as he does na hindi kami nag-aayos para sa inyo. First, who do you think you are to assume na we put a makeup to be attractive for you. Para lokohin kayo na maganda kami. Alam niyo, ngayon ko lang talaga narinig yung ganong nakakatawa talaga yung statement na yun na panloloko yung pag-makeup namin. That hindi kami ganong kaganda. Like, we put makeup for our own satisfaction, okay? Not to satisfy your eyes. Again, we don't do this for you, guys. We don't. Second, it's not your business if you use filter or not when we're taking selfies. Okay? Again, we do this for our own satisfaction. Not yours. And why do you care about our boobs? Like, FYI, boobs are just fatty tissues over our chest muscles. Okay? They're just fats. Freaking fats. Taba lang yan, okay? Diba? Lumalabas yung mga kamanyakan nyo, ha? Anong tingin nyo sa boobs namin? This is not something to sexualize over. Okay? They're just... fat. They're just fats, guys. It shouldn't bother you if this is big or not. Lumalabas talaga ang totoong kulay. Mga kamanyakan nyo na ino-objectify nyo lang mga babae, mga sinisexualize nyo lang. It doesn't matter, guys, if your boobs are big or small. Or whatever size it is, okay? This shouldn't bother you guys. No, it shouldn't. Lastly, mag-heels kami kung gusto namin mag-heels. Mag-sneakers kami kung gusto namin mag-sneakers. Mag-boots kami kung gusto namin mag-boots. Whatever we wear is not your freaking business. It's not your business, guys. So why am I talking about this? Bakit gusto kong gumawa ng video about this? Because this is so frustrating. Because we are at the time where we campaign for women empowerment. We fight for equality for men, women, and queer people. But I just don't understand why our own people cannot grasp the concept of respect. Like, why? Bakit parang ang hirap na irespeto yung ibang tao? It's not that hard. Why can't we let other people do their thing? You know, let them do what they want as long as they don't hurt anybody. I think there's no problem with that. Why do we pull women down? I mean, or anyone for that matter. We shouldn't pull anyone down. We should lift each other up. Pero biglang lumitaw tong kung sino man tong lalaking to. Hindi ko talaga siya kilala, guys. So, I don't know how to call him. What to call him. Anyway, we shouldn't degrade anyone for putting makeup, for wearing push-up bras, or using filter for selfies, or wearing high heels. I mean, they are not crimes. Why should we humiliate them? Us, kasi kasama rin ako dun. They're not crimes. Doesn't make them less of who they are. We are at the time where we break beauty standards, stereotyping, gender roles, and sexism against everyone. But that doesn't mean we have the right to degrade women or anyone who are in the traditional standard or norms. That's the beauty of being a human. We are unique individuals that no standard or definition can define who we are. The only person who can define who you is you. So please don't enclose anyone into a certain standard na ito ka dapat, na this is who you should be because you are unique. You are unique. We're composed of different characteristics, attitude, and many more. Okay? Do not degrade anyone because it doesn't make you look any better. So I'm doing this, a power of makeup, to show you guys that we can do whatever we want, we can be whatever we want, as long as we don't hurt other people in any possible ways. So without further ado, let's go. So let's start with my bare clean face. I'm gonna use this Sunglow Sunmist to hydrate my face. Next is the Caroline Blur Stick to fill in my pores. Make sure to wash your hands first. Okay, next is BB Advance First Step Mattifying Primer. So as you can see, I have a lot of scars, acne marks, and wrinkles, so we're gonna cover that with You Can Face It Foundation by Squad Cosmetics in the shade Light Beige. Next is the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Fair to highlight the high points of my face. And I'm gonna blend it with a sponge. Next is the powder. So I'm gonna set the concealer and the rest of my face with Nichido loose powder and creamy glow with the same sponge. And with a powder brush, I'm just gonna set the rest of my face with the same powder. So hayaan lang natin yung powders sa ating under eye, and I'm gonna do my eyebrows. So my favorite eyebrow product for all time is the LA Girl Brow Pomade in Dark Brown with the same angle brush. I'm just gonna dip that. So we're gonna dust off the powder. So next is the eyes. Really close up. So for my eyeshadow primer, I'm gonna use this Essence I Heart Stage Shadow Base. I'm gonna use this BTLA matte and shimmer eyeshadow palette. So with a fluffy brush, I'm gonna use the tan shade and build it up on the crease. Next is this brown, warm brown shade with the same brush. I'm gonna blend that on a smaller area. Next is so good for darker brown and put it on the outer view just to give it more depth. Also on the inner corner. Next, with your finger or with a flat brush or with your finger like I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use this beautiful copper shade, put it on the center of my lids. Going back to that last shade of brown, I'm gonna blend where that copper and that brown meet. Going back with the tan shade. And I'm gonna do the same on my lower lash line. A champagne color for the inner corner. Next is Caroline graphic liner for my eyeliner. This is Eevee Advance Eye Define in Smoke to tightline my upper lashes. Next is curling the eyelashes.
putting mascara. This is from Squad Cosmetics. Next is the lashes.
These lashes.
It's a simple one. Nothing fancy. White pencil liner. This is from Essence. I'm gonna use this to line my waterline. So we're done with the eyes. Let's go for the next part, which is the brush. So I'm gonna use this Vice Cosmetics Beauty 2-in-1 in Universe Star. I'm gonna use both of the blush and the highlight. So I'm gonna use a blush brush. Use this Caroline contour stick. I'm gonna warm that up on the back of my hand with a contour brush. I'm gonna go get that product. This part is so for the lips is this Maybelline Superstay in Amazonian number 17. Ay, bakit ko nilagyan? Bobo. Hindi nga pala nalagyan. Ito lang pala. So, I'm just gonna clean this up and then I'll be right back. Hey loves, so that's it. This is my bare face. You can see every flaw that there is. And this is my face with full glam makeup on. But hey, this is still me. This is still Idelle. I'm a Filipino, I'm a woman, and these are the different sides of me. So, see you loves in my next video. Bye!